mean, I was lucky in my case, and got away with it quite lightly. But I've had it, and I can so understand what other people have gone through, and I feel particularly for those, for instance, who, you know, who've lost their loved ones, but were unable to be with them at the time. That's to me the most ghastly thing. But in order to prevent this happening to so many more people, this is why I'm so determined to, you know, to find a way how out of this.